Hi all, today we are going to discuss lesson 18, food for brain. Our brain is a very hungry organ. It is the first organ of the body to absorb nutrients from the food we eat. Let us discuss some of the food items which help boost our brain's growth and also improve brain functions, memory and concentration. Peanut and peanut butter, whole grain bread, oats, kidney beans, milk and yogurt, vegetables, berries, eggs. Now we can discuss lesson 19, Seven Wonders of the World. The Colosseum in Italy. The Colosseum was built in Rome around 70 AD. It is actually an amphitheater with 80 entrances and can accommodate 50,000 people at a time. Chichen Itza, Mexico. Chichen Itza is a massive Mayan city which was built around 600 AD to 1200 AD. It is famous for its underwater rivers and open freshwater sinkholes. Taj Mahal in India. Emperor Shah Jahan built it in honor of his wife Mumtaz Mahal in 1648. About 20,000 laborers and 1,000 elephants were used to build this monument. Christ the Redeemer, Brazil. The iconic statue of Jesus Christ was completed in 1931. It stands 98 feet tall with its arms outstretched in Rio de Janeiro in Brazil. Ruins of Petra, Jordan. Petra is believed to have been established around 300 BC. Petra is carved into the rock face which was actually a city. Machu Picchu, Peru. Machu Picchu is built in the Incan Empire 7,000 feet above the sea level. It is estimated that only about 750 people lived here as it was a royal estate rather than a proper city. The Great Wall of China. The wall was built during the Ming Dynasty when the Mings were at war with the Mongolians around the 1300s. It measures about 20,000 kilometers and crosses 9 provinces of China. So, dears, thank you all.